stop this gorgeous, gorgeous being. What was your first experience of the great Thalaiva, and how does it feel for your dream to come true? You have a bucket list mein tha to stand in
front. Absolutely. That's why the hand of God was on me, which was Thalaiva's hand itself. An absolute honor. I was scared. I was nervous. I didn't know how to, what I was going to do, because I was also coming back after a long gap. But I think it makes you so comfortable. It is unbelievable. Shayad, duniya ke log aisa insaan Google. Maybe shayad wo insaan jo सिंपल से भी ज्यादा सिंपल है. अब मैं बता ही नहीं सकता आपको, इसलिए मैं भगवान मानता हूँ उनको. और मैं बार बार हमेशा ये कहता हूँ कि हम सब में उनकी वो एक झलक है, जहाँ हम आई थिंक इंस्टीट्यूशन मानते हैं उन्हें, और कहीं ना कहीं से सीख के वो हम इम्प्लीमेंट भी करते हैं. तो एक्टिंग में भी आपको कहीं ना कहीं वो दिखाई देंगे, बिकॉज यू एमुलेट, फॉलो एंड वर्शिप हिम. सो एब्सोल्यूट ऑनर.
बट व्हाट स्टाइल व्हेन ही वॉक्स, व्हाट I mean, there is power in every step, every move. So you did you have to work harder to match him in that sense? Because you know you had to play the bad cop against.
Absolutely, but the only thing, I think my first request to sir was, and Murugadas sir and everybody was, ki I am a good guy. Please make sure that I get back to Tamil Nadu again, because I don't want to not go there ever. You know, because that, and I saw that music release pe jab hum wahan gaye the, meri zindagi mein maine aisa experience kabhi nahi kiya tha. Jab sir aaye stage pe, that was it. Uske baad kaun tha, koi kaun nahi tha, apne screen pe kya play ho raha, kabhi matter hi nahi karta. Jab sir aate hain to wo, to ek baat to mujhe logon ne kaha ki yaar ye ek achhi film rahegi. तो एक बात की गारंटी है कि सर की वजह से फिल्म चलेगी, और हम थोड़ा बहुत वो भी इसमें भी क्रेडिट ले लेंगे. एंड एक्चुअली बॉर्डर टू वर्क विद हिम एंड आई हम्बल सिंपल ऑनेस्ट जस्ट अबाउट एवरीथिंग एंड आई मीन इट फ्रॉम द बॉटम ऑफ माय हार्ट. एंड आई थिंक दैट वाज वन ऑफ माय बकेट लिस्ट, एंड दैट हैज बीन टिक्ड ऑफ, दैट आई गॉट टू वर्क विद द लेजेंड. इट वाज अमित जी, as you said, you know, two people who matter to all of us, and I think I've achieved a lot.
And the Leo Saji pair is totally happening.
Absolutely.
May I please call upon stage after Sunil ji, somebody who makes anybody shine on screen. Every time you see the screen shine, the scene shine, and you think you have a postcard in every frame, it's because of this gentleman. Please put your hands together for a fantastic, the best director. He's actually very multifaceted, but Santosh Sivan sir, please come up on stage. Whether it was Roja, Raman, Asoka, Viruva, Dukar, sir, you make cinema look so good.
Also, one of the most shy people you will ever meet. Every time you tell him, sir, you're a legend, and he's like, no.
Santosh sir, I obviously have one question. Sir, as a cop, after 25 years, and this is a big responsibility when he's saying, I'm a bad cop. did it take extra effort from you to make the bad cop look bad?
Well, actually, only a good guy can say something like that. After 28 years, I'm shooting with Vijay sir, and I find him exactly the same then and now, except that he goes with him now. Yeah, and also I think he can pull off all this on stage only because it's not just you making lightning and things like that.
Yeah.
I also feel it's because of his energy that he portrays.
Yeah.
In the on screen, that he comes through much younger and much more energetic actually. So the effort is more from him than from us.
And what has been an outstanding moment in this film for you? Because obviously it's a very different production for you to do it completely for Bollywood. Most of the artists are from here, from Mumbai and Maharashtra. Was it very, very different in that sense?
Not really. I think most of them are friends, basically. The director, Murugadas sir, I used to, when I was doing a film called Dupaki with him, he used to talk about wanting to do a film with him, sir. And used to tell lots of stories. I guess something worked out, but finally this one worked out. So it was also a dream for Murugadas sir, the director, wanting to make a film with him, because I think he was one of his biggest fans.
Wow.
Yeah.
So a lot of people's dreams coming true there. Another Sagittarian in the house, Prateek Babbar, please come up on stage. We are going to see what you are in this movie, because it's not going to be right. Prateek, I'm going to come to you in just a bit because we want to call everybody on stage. So we'll quickly do that. May I please call Subhaskar Ji Saab or Sarkar Ji on stage from Reliance, because it wouldn't be possible to distribute such a big film in the north for the level of Reliance. So please stage for Ajay sir. We'd like to felicitate you as well. Thank you so much for being here with us at PVR. And up next, please let me call upon the man who has created music and magic and probably the first musical digital sensation of being a viral video even before the song came out. Anirudh, please come up on stage. Veena ji, may I please call you on stage to felicitate Anirudh's presence here. Thank you. इससे पहले कि वो सबसे बड़े स्टार्स के साथ यहाँ आके काम करने लगे, बिकॉज आई जेन्युइनली थिंक दैट मुरुदा सर जब कोई पिक्चर करते हैं ऐसे थ्रिल्स एंड शिल्स एंड टर्निंग पॉइंट्स आते हैं दैट यू एंड आई कांट इवन एम्पी स्केयरिंग पीपल बट फॉर द तलाइवा आई लाइक एवरीवन टू स्टैंड क्लैप दिस इज हिज बर्थडे मंथ दिस इज
I mean, it's impossible to find anyone in south of India who's not Rajini sir's fan. But even in Maharashtra, Bombay, rest of India, most of us have grown watching films of Rajini sir, seeing his mannerism. So it's an absolute honor, pleasure for everyone at PVR to have Rajini sir and everyone else from that bar, you know, seated in Juhu, and we are absolutely delighted. I would also, in the same breath, like to wish my good friend Shibashish best wishes for the film, although he doesn't need it because the film looks like a sure shot for boiler, but I would still go ahead and wish him all the best. Thank you very much.
All right, that moment has come. I think I won't ask any questions. I think there's lots of curiosity in the audience. I'm going to leave that to another time for myself. But open to you, my dear friends. Please, let's ask the most exciting and scintillating questions to this momentous day. Jab 25 saal ke baad, actually more than 25 years, Rajini sir returns as in Bollywood as a cop. And this is the first film by Murugada sir, which is actually a cop film. So I'm sure these are firsts of many orders. Please, media.
Team Darbar, this is Simran Singh here from First Post. Here, Rajini sir, namaskaram. Sir, here.
Namaskar.
Sir, here. On your left. Namaskar. It is so good to see you here. बहुत अच्छा लगा ट्रेलर देखे, कंग्रेचुलेशंस. माय क्वेश्चन टू यू सर, इट्स बीन मोर देन डेकेड दैट वी हैवंट सीन यू इन अ कॉप, यू नो, कॉप रोल. मतलब वी हैव सीन, यू नो, फूल बने अंगारे, जॉन जानी जनार्दन, गिरफ्तार, एंड पंडियम इज योर लास्ट रीजनल फिल्म इन द कॉप जॉनर. सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड दिस? मतलब व्हाई नो वन केम विद दैट कॉप थिंग विद यू, एंड द वे कॉप हैज बीन, यू नो, रिप्रेजेंटेड इन द फिल्म्स हैव बीन चेंज्ड, हैव गॉन थ्रू अ चेंज. सो व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से अबाउट दिस सर?
Actually, when I don't drive, I act as a cop. To be frank with you. Because duty, all serious guys, I love to do it. Oh, it is completely entertaining, easy go type character. The cop is really very serious, going behind some criminal. So I used to avoid actually, but Mrugadasanam, he came with a very good subject. And you see, the Mundrumugam, Mr. John Jani Janadar actually that made in Hindi also later. Called Alex Pandian character in South actually, but the character became very, very famous as a police, as a cop. After that, in this picture, as Aditya Arunachala, the Mrugadas, he created a character. It is not like, ordinary or routine cop character. It is entirely a different thing. So he has extracted a different work from me. So you can see the picture. सो जो डायरेक्टर का वो इमेजिनेशन है, विजुलाइजेशन है, डिफरेंटली मुझे डिफरेंट दिखाना है कैरेक्टर में. इसमें लास्ट में पर्टिकुलरली वो आई एम अ बैड कॉप, सो दैट इज होल कंप्लीटली वो कैरेक्टर ही वैसा है. सो वेरी आई मीन टिपिकल कैरेक्टराइजेशन. वो देखिए आप पिक्चर रिलीज होने के बाद मालूम पड़ेगा, आपको पिक्चर देखने के बाद मालूम पड़ेगा इसमें क्या बोल
रहे हैं.
वणकम सर, वणकम सर, सर और क्वेश्चन तमिल ना, सॉरी गाइस इट्स इन तमिल, प्लीज बेयर विद मी सर. आफ्टर ऑल दिस इयर्स इन दिस रोल ऑफ आदित्य अरुणाचलम, इन द रोल உங்களுக்கு பாண்டியன் படம், அலெக்ஸ் பாண்டியன், இந்த எல்லா கேரக்டர்ஸும் சேர்த்து எந்த கேரக்டர் இது ஜாஸ்தி பிடிச்சது, எந்த மிக்சர் இருந்தது ஆதித்ய அருணாச்சலம் கேரக்டர்ல? இதுல வந்து ஒரு சோகம் இருக்கு, ஒரு பெரிய ஒரு சோகம். படத்துல வந்து கம்ப்ளீட்லி வந்துட்டு ஒரு சோகம் வந்து ஃபீல் பண்ண முடியாது. ஸோ அதோட வந்துட்டு கம்ப்ளீட்லி அலெக்ஸ் பாண்டியன் கேரக்டர் வந்து உங்களுக்கு தெரியும் ரொம்ப ஃபேமஸ் ஆயிடுச்சு அது அலெக்ஸ் பாண்டியன். அதுக்கப்புறம் அதை விட அட்லீஸ்ட் அதுக்கு ஈக்குவலாக வந்து செய்யணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு முருகதாஸ் கூட ரொம்ப யோசனை பண்ணுறாரு. ஏன்னா அதை கம்பேர் பண்ணி அப்படி இல்லை, அந்த அளவுக்கு இல்லை அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு எங்கிட்ட ஆடியன்ஸ் டிசப்பாயிண்ட் ஆகணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு அப்படி வந்து ரொம்ப கேர்ஃபுல்லாக வந்து இந்த கேரக்டர் வந்து நம்ம செதுக்கிறேன். ஸோ அதனால தான் சொல்கிறது ரொம்ப 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 வித்தியாசமாக இருக்கும். அண்ட் இதில் வந்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் வந்து கொஞ்சம் கஷ்டப்பட்டேன்.
जितने भी लोगों की फिल्में कॉप में आती है बहुत ही सुपर डुपर हिट होती है, लेकिन ये सारे एक्टर अगर एक दरबार में आ जाए तो क्या आप मानते हैं कि उस दरबार के असली थलाइवा रजनीकांत जी होंगे?
असली तलेवर लोग होंगे, वो पिक्चर देखकर वो कौन सा किसका है, किसका रोल अच्छा किया है, लोग चाहते वो रियली तलेवर लोग होते हैं.
सुनील जी आपका क्या टेक है?
आई थिंक आप जिन जिन एक्टरों के नाम आपने लिए, सलमान भाई हो या अक्षय हो या अजय हो, तो आप अगर उनसे ये पूछेंगे तो जरूर कहेंगे कि रजनी सर ही थलाइवा है और उन्हीं की बरकत है. उतना प्यार और उतनी इज्जत उनको, आई थिंक कश्मीर से लेके कन्याकुमारी तक वो है. और ये सवाल पूछने की भी जरूरत नहीं है, वो खुद कहेंगे आपसे ये बात.
Rajni sir, at this age, where do you find the energy and the inspiration, you know, to dance and work like this? Where do you find the energy and inspiration to dance and work like this?
To be frank with you, Mani. Rajni sir, And that is huge. Okay. No, actually, passion. Passion. Actually, we should love what we do. I love acting. I love coming in front of camera. So, in front of camera, the light, that gives the energy.
Pratika, I have a question for you. Hello, Pratika, I have a question. How was it working with Rajni sir and Sunil Shetty for the first time?
I was actually waiting for my turn. She mentioned she'll ask me a question later. But I must take this opportunity to first let everybody know, and I'm sure Arman will relate, that I feel very out of place on this stage with sir and AR sir and Sunil sir and Santosh sir. मैं यहाँ पे मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा है इन हस्तियों के साथ मैं यहाँ क्या कर रहा हूँ लेकिन this is a very very special day for me personally because I enjoy in this moment with these absolute legends you know I'm very grateful and very honored to be here and thank you to AR sir for giving me this opportunity since he actually saw मैं थोड़ा कहानी सुनाऊंगा मैं इस फिल्म में क्या कर रहा हूँ कैसे मैं इस फिल्म में काम कैसे मुझे मिला सर ने बागी देखी और उनको वो कैरेक्टर बहुत पसंद था तो he insisted that he wanted to meet me and here we are but आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा आई थिंक दैट प्रीटी मच सम्स अप द आंसर दैट इट्स एन एब्सोल्यूट ड्रीम कम ट्रू लाइक सुनील सर सेड you know, take off the bucket list, you know, for every actor, any actor. I mean, we are blessed by your presence, sir. And this is a very special moment for me in my career.
Prateek, I have to ask you this, because even Akash said ki abhi ek Surya Namaskar banega Rashmi sir ke liye. Aap jo aapne koi mantra jab to kya hoga before meeting him. There must be something
wrong. Mujhe bilkul believe nahi ho raha ki ye haqeeqat hai. मुझे तो ये सपना ही लग रहा है शायद सुबह उठ के फिर फोटो देख के फिर हकीकत लग रही
है was it a difficult moment because I know what you're doing maybe everybody doesn't but was it a difficult moment on screen facing
absolutely Shah? Yes oh, absolutely yeah. Yes but you know he's it's an aura you know
yeah.
that
energizes you
and exactly like Sunil sir said he comes in an absolute simple man and with a heart of gold और जब सेट पे आते हैं इट्स दिस ऑरा ऑफ दिस सुपरस्टार दैट जस्ट कम्स एक बार एक्शन बोलते हैं और
दैट्स इट
यू नो दैट्स इट
द मूवी इज ऑन एक्चुअली इट्स नॉट इवन शूटिंग
मुझे आई
मेरी पहला सीन एक्शन सीन था दीदी ये बंदे को जरा बोलो जरा नीचे करने के लिए हेलो सर सर पूरी फ्रेम खराब कर रहे हो हमारी
थैंक यू
Not you. You are not the person being spoken to right now. Maybe have a
friend.
Sir, for how many years did you keep this script with you for Rajini sir?
डर गया ना सुनील.
हाँ.
Six months.
Only 6 months. What was that one thing that he agreed immediately? What was that one thing that he agreed immediately to work with you? Uncle, yeah, yes, इपड़ी पन्नगा.
No, no, because of the character session and
he is the मर्द point है
ना. Because the script has very very good emotional and entertainment and mass elements, everything has.
And Rajnish sir, you said ki you do not your attitude that you portray on this cellulite, it's very normal. Like you'll keep doing at home. So what is that one attitude? And we can see that you also look very sexy. What is that one thing that your other half may have liked? You know that you do at home. Your attitude.
attitude. Oh, everything I pause. No pause. Talking. Walking, everything is fast.
Allah put it there, Marvel.
That is the one thing.
I said all that. Your other half likes all that.
Naturally.
Better. Naturally. What are the things? Would you like to count and tell us that she likes your attitude?
My patience, she likes.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Rajini, Vanakkam, na Indian version.
Hari. Yeah, baat.
Ungala 1975 la inda padangala paathiruken. I have seen your film from the beginning, Apoorva Rasungal. And I have seen most of the film. You have done a good job. But still, I would like to ask, as a journalist, in what way you find yourself different as an actor in the past 45 years? You have been very good as an actor even then, when there was less style and more of content in the beginning of your career. Now you have grown several ways, style-wise as well as an actor. So in what way you feel you have evolved? எந்த அளவுக்கு progress பண்ணிருக்கீங்க as an actor?
To be frank with you, no progress like in acting. Maybe little shy, nervousness before, no? But as you act more, confidence, that's all. Confidence. So acting actually depends on the director, maybe. How we extract acting from actor. Yeah. So just we go there. So whatever the story, mainly it's an actor. How you actually, I mean, explain for acting? Reacting is acting. Reacting is acting. Whatever sequence, situation, and whatever the man in converse, reacting to see, that is acting. So then also somebody do a natural, somebody exaggerated. And somehow people, they are like somebody's performance, somebody acting. That's it. But so myself, I don't think I'm going to get a change in acting.
I think I should congratulate the entire team. I think, to my knowledge, the first time in Mumbai, a film, all the languages, the trailer has been shown, whether it is Tamil, Telugu,
yeah.
In the past, yeah,
yeah, yeah. The team doing a great job. Thank you.
Good evening, Rajni sir.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi, Rajni sir. May I request all my friends from media to ask questions to this very celebrated bunch here, because I think the entire team is fabulous. So one more round of applause for them for sitting here around them. You are asking questions. Please ask everyone.
My question for you is, everybody in India, be it down south or in Mumbai, they look up to you and they always say that only, as Sunil sir rightly said, that whoever you ask, Akshay or Salman, they'll always take one name. Only one Thalaiwa has been born in India, you know. So they look up to you, you are the inspiration. But who do you look up to? Who's your inspiration?
I have told many times, Amitabh Bachchan. Inspiration, I mean, so not only, I mean, front of camera. Off the camera.
You know, the film which I can now think of was Giraftar. And that was one film, like, you know, I think we've seen so many times and can't still get over. Any moment from Giraftar you'd like to share with us, with you and Mr. Bachchan?
There are many, many moments.
Anything new?
Many, many, actually. It is it happened very important in Chennai. So he told me, Rajni, he lost me. And he told me, Rajini, I mean, you should be, after 60 especially, you should be very careful. Three things you do. I'm telling you. First, do exercise regularly. Don't miss exercise. Second, be busy. Be busy. Do whatever you want. Whatever people say, don't bother. After getting up, after all, everything, this thing, get off from the house. Okay. Two things. Third one, don't enter politics. Two things that I followed. The third thing I didn't follow because of the circumstances. Yes, there are so many things. Actually, as the people say, actually, I do, I mean, the comedy character and later scenes very well. The people say that. Really? I learned that from Anand.
Good evening, Rajini sir. I'm from Hollywood now. Yes, sir. I'm from Hollywood now. So my question is, everybody knows that Amitabh sir is always been your inspiration. So right now, last 5-10 years, say, aapko kaun si Amitabh sir ki film jo bahut achi lagi? We have been watching Amitabh sir's film in Tamil earlier. So abhi kaun si film jo aap karna chahte ho jo aapko bahut achi lagi Amitabh sir?
Amitabh sir.
Yeah.
Amit ji ka.
Yeah.
That picture with Dhanush.
Shamita.
Anirudh, my question is to you.
I have a question for Anirudh Kansal. I didn't even know you're related to Sir. He's Bosaji for you. Could I ask you to pick up your mic and tell me how it was to be a part of such a big superstar's life? Did you ever get to go on set when you were a kid, when you were growing up? Was there any movie of his which, the music of which inspired you a lot?
Very good evening to everybody present here. A more than proud and happy moment to be standing on this stage. Even though given the chance, I would go off down and let everybody else be here. Thank you, it's a very happy moment. Thank you to Gurudas sir for the opportunity, obviously to Talibur for this wonderful opportunity. It's always been a lifelong dream to score music for him, and we as a team enjoy each and every single note that we recorded for this film. We love him as a person, we love him the most in this world, and I think all our efforts are happening only because of the energy that he gives off. And thank you to the wonderful team, thanks to Laika and Lions, and thank you for all the response to the music as well. That part will be a special treat. This Sankranti and Pongal is what we're all aiming for, and we're all working hard towards that. So
our hearts are going to fly. But is there something you've learned from your uncle on a personal note? Like, of course, the hardworking and all that we know, but some quality of his that you've always admired as a kid.
I think, I don't know, I'm probably the youngest person in this. Obviously, Arman is also there. So, what I think is, if we try to emulate maybe 1% of his human nature, then I think we can be successful in this. Thank you.
I was just about to say that. Thank you.
My question is, sir has been in the industry for many, many years now. So when you perform, when you kind of compose a score for his film, do you have additional pressure because you're reaching out to the masses and then they have to kind of accept you?
You can think of it as pressure, but also I think whenever we score music for the big mass movies, we always imagine him when we are scoring. So it's that's not pressure anymore. So that way, I think we it's not easier, but it's just more fun and we enjoy it more because we've imagined him in a lot of songs that we made before, and now we're scoring for him. So I think it works out well.
Did you have to think of Maharashtrian or Mumbai influences in your instrumentation? Like,
yeah, for sure, because the movie's based here, so yeah. Obviously, yeah.
What did you use in that sense?
A lot of rhythms and stuff like that. At this point, sorry, thanks for reminding me. I want to thank Rakib sir for the awesome lyrics, because generally when you make music in one language and when you translate it, it doesn't exactly come out that way. But I think it sounds really nicer. Thank you so much. And thanks to Nakash and Arman and Raftar, all our dear friends. And they, even though I don't know the language, they took it up as their own product and they improvised and improved the words and everything. Thank you so much, guys, for this. And thanks to the whole team. I think I'm done. I don't have any
more. Rajni sir.
Santosh sir, towards your right. Sir, towards your right. Yes. Upstairs. Okay. Sir, if it comes to cinematography, you are considered as a, you know, legend. And the trailer looks so beautiful, so grand. You have won many national awards for your previous movies. Can we expect one more for this?
I'm not the one giving it to myself, but the fact is that whenever you do something, you know, you have to have some kind of motivation. So you want to do something for someone. So this was my tribute to Rajni sir after 28 years.
Okay.
That's about it. Okay. Subhashi sir? So, yeah.
Sir, one more question. How do you see Indian cinema, if it comes to cinematography, how do you see the future of Indian cinema?
I think Indian cinema, of course, we should maintain our own cultural background, because I think I was recently, when I go to US and meet with, you know, the American Society of Cinematographers and all that, what they expect from us is not our films to look like a Hollywood film. They expect us to come out with visuals and a treat which is backed by our cultural influences. So we should always think of our roots. So I think we should not use references that everyone uses and go back to our real inherent like our music, you know, our visual thing is also very different. So I think we should trust our roots and try to grow from there.
Rajni sir, Rajni sir,
you're on your left, extreme left. My question to you, sir, this is this film is releasing on the second week of next year, and it is releasing among matlab Tanaji and Shabak will release among matlab saath mein release hoge. So how are you planning the screens divide karna aur ye sab, how are you looking at it, because it will be a wide release.
Yeah, so I think in North India we are I mean, across all the three languages, we are targeting actually 1,000-1,200 screens. Yes, definitely there are two other films on the same day. But good thing with the contents and there will be an audience pool. And we are pretty confident that between the three languages, Hindi, Tamil and Telugu, we'll be able to gather at least 1,000-1,200 screens in the North India.
Thank you.
Rajni sir, hi. You are on your left. Rajni sir, yeah. नमस्कार सभी को एंड कंग्रेचुलेशन. रंजीत जी, आपको याद होगा कि फर्स्ट ऐसी कौन सी फिल्म होगी जहां पर आपका नाम एज सुपरस्टार रजनीकांत था, एंड व्हाट वाज योर रिएक्शन दैट टाइम व्हेन वुड यू लाइक टू से समथिंग ऑन दैट?
40 साल आई थिंक 18 है. सो 18 में इतना पिक्चर वो प्रीमियर पे नहीं, थिएटर में देखा पिक्चर सुपरस्टार रजनीकांत. ये शॉक हो गया. सो इमीडिएटली व्हेन आई सॉ द प्रोड्यूसर, कैसे कैसे डाल सकते हैं वो मेरे पीछे बिना पूछे बिना वो कंपनी सुपर डाल देती. आई वाज एम्बैरस्ड एक्चुअली. सो आई नेवर थॉट एक्चुअली आई नेवर आई डिडंट सुपर स्टार. ओके, इवन इवन नाउ एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो पीपल दे कॉल मी सुपर स्टार. आई मीन बट दे आर टेलिंग यू I don't know how I am superstar.
Sir, your inspiration is Mr. Amitabh Bachchan also. So, हम जा रहे थे. I don't know, Sunil Shetty would like to say something here. कि Amitabh Bachchan, हमने कभी ऐसे कुछ discuss किया है आपने कि superstar Amitabh Bachchan और Sunil Shetty कि आप ये trend ला सकते हैं Bollywood में भी, जहाँ Mr. Amitabh Bachchan या whoever is so legend, उनके आगे superstar and then you put the name.
क्या बोला?
सही हाँ या लिखते तो नहीं है, लेकिन आई थिंक हमारे दिल में जब हम उनको देखते हैं पढ़ते हैं तो लगता है, हमें पता ही है कि लेजेंड और सुपरस्टार है ही वो लोग. तो आई थिंक साथ साथ दिल में लेके चलते हैं हम लोग. और रजनी सर के लिए लिखा गया था, और उसके बाद आई थिंक रजनी सर आज सुपरस्टार से भी ऊपर ही है. तो मैं भगवान का दर्जा देता हूँ इनको, इन दोनों को, क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं इतनी बड़ी इन्फ्लुएंस है वो हमारे ऊपर की अनबिलीवेबल. You know, if we are a part of cinema and har roz seekhte hain, to shayad ko dekhte hi seekhte hain.
Rajni sir, kya slightly towards your left, Konakam.
Last question, thank you.
Konakam sir, the trailer looks absolutely fantastic. It has blockbuster written all over it. Rajni sir, your fan base is not just limited to India, but it is present all across the globe. My question is, why is it that you have done only one Hollywood film till date, that is Bloodstone, and not anything else?
So I don't know, somehow I didn't get proper project or proper offer and get. If I come across, definitely will I.
रजनी सर, आप बॉम्बे आए हैं, बॉम्बे की कौन सी चीज आपको बहुत ज्यादा पसंद है? बॉम्बे जब आप आते हैं तो कुछ ऐसा खाना, कोई प्लेस, व्हाट यू लव अबाउट मुंबई, एनी रिचुअल यू डू आफ्टर यू कम टू मुंबई?
नॉट पर्टिकुलर प्लेस, जस्ट Mumbai itself actually
exists. Alright, I'd like to take the last line of questions from here, starting from you. Sarkarji, I would. Do you have your mics?
Yeah.
Swishiji, I would like you to tell us the excitement of the new year for us. हम लोग पतंग की उड़ा रहे होंगे, लेकिन actually जब सिनेमा हॉल में लोग आएंगे तो उनके दिल कहीं और पहुंच जाएंगे इस फिल्म को देख के. The most exciting part of distributing this up north, आपके लिए क्या होगा?
जान खून पसीना सब डाल दिया, मर ही गया मतलब. क्लीशे मेरा आंसर क्लीशे होगा. Enriching and exciting and rewarding part for me for this involvement in being part of this film acting against. So it's having those good moments, it's, you know,
you're gonna book it in entire hall for your family and friends. I can
absolutely, tell. Absolutely.
And up to you, I think I'm so, so proud that you're somebody who has heartfully done whatever you've done in your life, but more so for your dream to come true. I am so happy for you. You have to tell us if this movie has a special place beyond Rajni sir's presence.
Of course, absolutely. I think, you know, working with the legends, Rajni sir, of course, Murugadas sir, some of the film you've seen, appreciated, twists and turns. I think even after I see the film, I'll have to see it again for the twists and turns. Because he creates that magic on...
Does he stick to the script because he's so creative? I'm thinking he might be improvising. No, he does.
The best part is, all his assistants, each one of them is a director in the making. And you see that because that's the love and belief he has in them. So he involves each and every one of them. Suddenly you see the shot is done with and there's a discussion going on. They're discussing. And sir has a problem with his Hindi or language, but... his body language is such that without him realizing, he enacts the scenes for you. You know, what he expects from you, what the character is. And I think there are a lot of times that I've gone and told him, he says, sir, you understood how this is? I said, I've watched you and I know exactly what you want. So that's the beauty. And that's why from the stable, if you see, there's so many successful directors who's come out. That's the beauty of a good director. Wo guru jo apne bachcho ko sab kuch sikhata, par bolta go fly. At the same time, utna pyar deta hai ki wo jaane ke baad bhi wo log apne ghosle mein wapas aa hi jaate hain baar baar. You know, so he has all his earlier assistants coming on the sets, dropping in, and so it's absolute magical. And the absolute genius whom I call, who is one of the most shy people you'll see, is Santosh Shivan. Give him 4 tube lights and he'll create magic. He doesn't need no lights, he doesn't need no nonsense, no talk, he will deliver. The only problem that you have is, working in Hindi cinema, you come back, you say, chalo yaar, ek ghanta hai, break hai. Ek second mein bolte, ready sir? Ready sir? So this ready problem is a big problem. Kyunki, what would other guys take 40 days, they'll finish in 4 days. That's the quality and the energy that they work with. You get your breakfast on time, you get your lunch on time, you get a tea snack on break on time. So absolutely, absolutely brilliant. Anirudh, you know, the kind of music he's done. And of course, here a lot of people are getting to know him and knowing him now. But when I saw them in Chennai and when I saw him on stage, the kind of following that he has, the belief that he has, extraordinary voice, yes. I mean, I saw you asking, are you going to sing more? And I saw all the little legends here saying, yeah, he should sing, you know, because it's the competition. But honestly, fantastic. Brilliant team to work with. Laika, I mean, the production, outstanding, gave you whatever you wanted. And then now Reliance coming in, you know, feather in the cap again too. And thank you PVR and everybody else for being here and lovely. For me, it's genuinely a dream come true.
I want to say a few words about Sunil. So, I mean, after 4 years, he's coming from the dark camera. So his father was not well. But completely he stopped acting all completely. He shut all work and completely he was looking after his father for 4 years. Give a big hand to him. Yeah. The way he loves the parents, he completely dedicated the 4 years to his father. So completely he saw that even he is okay, he's completely okay, then only he started acting again. And actually he's raising me. He himself so simple, so humble. And I mean, my sequence actually in the climax is a 1-to-1 fight. He kept me such a comfortable, completely, I never felt any strain at all. Mm-hmm. So much, I mean, excellent human being, really. I'm
Can I just ask one last question, please?
So,
one second.
Maybe
call you Murugadas boss instead of Murugadas sir. I want to know the secret. Your energy, sir. Before we ask Rajni, sir, 1 minute. Please take the mic. And I'd really like you to share this magic you managed to make here.
Good evening, everyone. Feeling nervous sitting next to superstar. Darbar is very close to my heart. I had an opportunity to work with superstar Rajni, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for the wonderful opportunity you gave me. I believe I have done the justice to the film. My previous Hindi film, Rajini and Holiday,
hello,
both films were remake of my Tamil film. But the Darbar is totally different from this because the film is backdrop is Mumbai. And my hero Aditya Arunachalam is city commissioner of Mumbai. So, and most of the actors acted from Bollywood, like Pratik Babar and my dear Anna. Thank you so much.
So we've heard you love Mumbai and that's why you've come for everybody from here, sir. Everyone's
come. He's like my brother. And he gave the flavor of Hindi movie through his wonderful performance. Thank you so much, sir. My sincere thanks to you. And thank you, Anirudh. Already the album Tamil and Telugu released. It's a super hit in Tamil and Telugu. The Hindi audio will be out very soon. And I take this opportunity to thank Reliance Entertainment and Laika Productions and Satoshan sir and executive producer Sundar Rajan. Thank you, sir, and Kannan sir, and my Vaki. Thank you, coordinator Vishal, my brother. Thank you so much. And special thanks to my ladies, Babu Vijay, and Balaji Rudra. Definitely, we got very hard. Surely, you will like the Darbar film.
Why do you love Mumbai so much, sir? Why do you love Mumbai? You keep coming back.
Because it has very, very good locations, different locations, like rich and
tasty.
Yeah, so I like Mumbai locations particularly. And the people.
Thank you.
Again, thank you very much. I'm a bad cop.
Wait.